Jonathan, how's the Tucson camping going so far?
It's been going well. I mean, at first part of preseason, we were working on fitness, and now we're starting to develop, you know, more tactics, defending, but also building out the back and how we want to play forward. So that's been positive to see the changes from there.
How did your first game against Houston go in the scrimmage in the morning?
I thought it went pretty well. I think we just need to collectively work on, you know, how we wanted to attack, and we've kind of addressed that in the latest couple practices. But I thought the fitness was good, and everyone's been healthy, so that's been positive. And also, I see, you know, a lot of fight in the guys, so that's good.
What are some of your objectives for the game against Portland tomorrow?
First off, keep a clean sheet and get a win. So, I mean, I think that's important just to start building off of that. But then we want to see that style of play. So how we build out of the back, how we break the lines, I think that's something that we can build on. And whether it doesn't come off in certain instances, that's okay. We just want to keep working on that and improve. So I think those are kind of the main objectives. And then for me personally, like I said, the shutout and just being clean, technical on the ball.
Now, it is just preseason, but you're going to get your first taste of the Seattle-Portland rivalry tomorrow. Are you looking forward to that?
I am. I've played both teams, and now being in the rivalry will be even more fun. So I'm looking forward to that for sure.